And I was so happy that we finally could do something, but no. The game just had to be like that. Fine then. I know that we can definitely do the marsh. Stop a game. Now a smart person would use the potion that he has. I, however, am not a smart person. Oh, fine, I'll be smart. That's not the button. You happy? You happy? Are you not entertained? Nah, I don't think I can actually complete the dungeon as is, so let's just get out of here. I'll come back to you, Gadget. Let's head to the woods. Yeah, I can use the magic powder to make them fairies, but that takes up time and effort, and I'm lazy. I think there was actually a treasure in here that we couldn't get because we didn't have the lamp. Sky, please. Thank you, Sky. Somewhere up here. Ow! Unless I already got it? It was not up here, Dovey. Can't even remember the second dungeon in the game, guys. Can't remember if they made a way to get it even without the... Let's see... Yeah, I guess so, but the lamps aren't lit, so... Maybe they changed it, I don't know. Okay, nope, that's just made it so that I'm dumb. Hi, phone. What do you want? Scam likely. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. Thanks, phone. My phone somehow got put on a load of spam lists. I don't give my number out. So I don't know how that happened. But at least, filters it out. Anyway, we're doing this. We are definitely the capital D going to beat the dungeon here. Sorry, dead chicken. A dead cuckoo, Dovey. Okay, I'm sorry. Just crash right into a tree. Good job, Link. Can I get there from this side? I actually don't remember if I need to come in from a different way or I could just go out to that. Oh, no, I think I remember where I'm supposed to be, and it's probably not in here. I just need to gain my bearings. Wasn't this way, right? Ah! Stop it! Link. Or was it? Oh, it was up here, yay! I kinda got this right, hooray. Anyway, now that we can have the fire rod, we can burn that stupid thing. God, it feels so good to do that. Maybe I'll even finish the game today, man. That would be nice. Let's see what's in this chest. Just kidding, we can't reach it. Forgot that this was actually like a little thing. What? How come he can pass it but I can't? That's rude. I have a key, so I could have gone across there. What? Game, stop it. And in this chest we have the big key, finally. God. Right, that was the other thing that was I was having trouble getting a hold of, was that stupid thing. So now we have to backtrack a little bit here. And go back to wherever the big chest was earlier in the dungeon. Excuse me. I guess we can also just go straight for the boss now, but we also have 3 hearts. And if I recall, the boss of this dungeon sucks. With a capital S. But again, then again, I say that about pretty much all of them, don't I? I'll write this. Where's the chest that gives Link whiskey? I still haven't found that one yet, sadly. God knows I've looked. Wallmaster! It's not the time. I think I want to go this way. Stop it! This way? Huh, I actually made it. Stop it! Oh, that just straight up kills them, really? Wish that, you know, the wall masters died eventually, but no. Alright, so game? Seriously, getting right in the way. You see that? See that garbage? That's why I have trust issues. Also, when the game does this to you. Stop. Stop. Stop it. Apparently, I'm gonna have to beat the boss like this, so that's gonna be fun. Stop it, stop it, stop it! Crud. Again, I haven't found the, okay, good. I haven't found either of the armor sets yet, and that stinks. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back for the big chest now that I have the key. Gonna be a whole slog trying to find it again, but I think it's gonna be worth it. Even one hit essentially destroys you here. Does this actually lead up anywhere? I don't remember. Can't remember if this just leads to a dead end with a monster. Oh no, okay, that's an entrance. Okay. Ah. where are we in relation to the chest? We are at the wrong side. We're also out of magic, and I have to keep that in mind. This guy's still a jerk. I hate that one specifically. Its placement is garbage. Okay, now that we are under Ringer protection, down and to the right. Need to heal myself a little bit. Ha ha! Let's avoid you. Go this way. And I need to go around. Do I need... No, there's no level above to drop from, so... Of course there is, Dovey. Where are we? Over here. There's no other spot above us, though, right? No. No, I'm just... I think we do have to go back here. Nope, we have to go around again. So yeah, I opened that up. Wait, you just got to the game over? Oh dear, your stream is a tad bit behind, I think. That was a couple minutes ago on my end. Can I, like, stop it? Oh, I can just go around. Okay. I thought, you know, maybe I would fall or something, but... Good, the dungeon map. That was worth going back for. Well, there's one room that we didn't get to yet, but that's because that's on the way to the boss. Thanks, game. Thanks a lot. Nope, yep. That was a waste of time. Lovely. Also, good job in getting yourself trapped in there. I deserved that. Did I get him to drop in the hole? That's great. This is also the wrong way. Ow! What am I doing? Why am I even down here? I should just leave. Dovey, just leave. It's what you always do. Wish the enemies would drop just a little bit more hearts. That would be really nice. And I wanted to exit out over here, right? Because that brought me this way. Stop it. Do we just leave? A summary of you and John. Exactly. Why don't these give me anything? All I wanted was some hearts. I'm gonna be save scumming the hell out of this boss, provided I actually make it. Might not even want to. No, come on, he already dropped. Whatever. More opportunities for hearts, I guess. Ah. Really, game? Ah! I hate those things so much. You guys have no idea. I mean, if you ever played like Ocarina of Time, that's the stuff of nightmares. But then again, half the things in Ocarina of Time are the stuff of nightmares. Yeah, I just... Ah! Didn't know that would happen. Didn't realize I could just hookshot myself. Platform... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Just get out of there. Yeah, the dead hand. That's the biggest offender right there. Let's get out of here. Ignore these guys. Ignore them, ignore them, ignore them. Yay. Here, I think we could just also ignore everybody. And there's just two of these spike traps. And more of you. And now time for the horrible boss, which I'm going to save this slot 7, why not? At least I have the strongest sword right now. But then again, you need that, you usually have that here anyway. Do you see why I hate- Oh my God, I beat it on the first try! I'm in disbelief right now. Oh my gosh. I've never beaten that thing on the first try. I was about to go into a whole thing about how much that boss sucks. And it does, because it sucks. Did I ever tell you about how much I hate that thing? But Lord. The first try. Wow. Yeah, I know in Ocarina of Time, it's the bad 3D models make it even worse. Goodness gracious. So why am I going back in here then? Right, now I actually have to make it out of the forest. I'm sure I can do that eventually. Is there an exit here? There's an exit here. Huzzah! Okay, so we can't go to Misery Mire, because I think I need the cane for that. We also still need to find ourselves the Bombos Medallion, or the Quake Medallion. The Quake Medallion to open up Turtle Rock, unless they changed that. Which, maybe they did, maybe they didn't, I honestly don't know. Is there a way out this way, game? Pretty sure there was. That's... Wow, beat this friggin' Mothula on the first try. How? you know what, let's go to the ice place now that we can actually do stuff there. Oh, stood on that too long, forgot that that happens. Keep pressing that instead of the open inventory button. Keep pressing that instead of the use item button.
All right, let's go down to the lake.
Sheesh.
Please don't explode, Mr. Octopus. And up here, bring us to another portal to the unknown. And by the unknown, I mean the dark world. I don't like this dungeon. Say it right now. But yeah, the only way to get through here in the first place was to have the fire rod to kill these things. So now that we have that, we can actually start the dungeon in the first place. Wow, I didn't actually just slide into that thing. Yeah, I hate that the requirement for that dungeon is to just actually be, actually have fire rod. It's not. But then again, I guess it's better than doing half the dungeon and then finding out that I need the stupid thing and then having to backtrack and do the whole thing all over again. I hate this room. I hate these penguins. I hate so much. So many of these stupid friggin' enemies in this game. I'm just going to burn them all to death now. Actually, do I have... Dovey, that's not the item button. I think that's the ether medallion. I don't want to use that. I wish I had the Bombos medallion, because that thing kills things here. It's great. And I'm out of magic. Okay. Ah! Uh-oh. Abort! That's not what I meant. Nope. That's the game. Come on. You guys. Let's try going up this time. Actually, no. Okay. Alright, we have to go down anyway. Just everyone in the room just looks over. It's him. Okay, so let's try it. May as well try the medallion here. It's definitely the ether medallion, but will it freeze everybody? Yes, it will. Are they just... Okay, I was gonna say, like, will they die? Stop it. Let's, see if we can get rid of that guy. Aha! And we can't even get past there yet. Thanks, game. It's like the E. coli item. Well, E. coli is when it... When you get hit, but the flusher, the plunger, whatever it is, that's the, that's, Dovey, just use your, you know, it doesn't help when the enemies are in the walls so you can't hit them. Hitboxes, am I right? Die! Get out of the wall and die! Die. Put bomb there. Kill that guy in the process. And see what fate awaits us. Dark Fate. What do you have to say? Excuse me. Oh, really? Oh, God, you. Right. There's another one? There's one down here. You're much better in Link's Awakening, sir. This is a bad idea. I think you latch onto the spikes. Oh, Ikey. I think I wanted to do that? Nope. It's always the wrong choice. Ow. Like 9 times out of 10 when I hit those things, it's the wrong choice. Ah, game. Control pads. At least I could do that. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Forgot that the hookshot does a ton of damage to these guys. I think you do more damage when they're jumping at you, it seems. Unless it's just random and the game is like that. Ah! Come on! That's another key. I don't think I want to go down just yet, but let's see what's down there. This, which I think is the way out. Ah! I mean, not the way out, the way further on or whatever. Did you see that? What garbage? I guess it was the way out. It's ridiculous. Down there, ignore them. Go up there. Ignore them, please let me go. Ah, oh, come on, game. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can catch this stupid fairy. No, of course I can't catch it. I don't have the bug catching net. At least I can still use it. Yeah, I never found the bug catching. That's probably gonna be what I find in this dungeon, it's the bug catching net. Out of all the items, it's gonna be that. Ignore all the enemies now. I've had it up to somewhere with them. So my controls keep lagging like crazy. I was kind of hoping that blast would reach him. And you know, I probably could have gone further down in that room.